just all of you a very Merry Christmas. For on this bright and joyful night, we're glad to have you with us. So gather round the lovely tree where all the lights are shining. You'll see how happy we will be while all the bells are chiming. Ding dong dingle, what a merry sound. Ding dong dingle, Kris Kringle is in town. From all of us to all of you, it's good to have you with us. Now here we go, and here's our show that says a Merry Christmas. A very Merry Christmas. On with the show. And now, here are your old pals, Chip and Dale. They're going to tell you how they...
I'm Chip. I'm Dale. We're just a couple of crazy rascals out there some fun. When Chip and Dale start cooking up some trouble, you can bet you get well done.
No, 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 boys. You got the wrong idea. The folks would like to hear how you spend the night before Christmas. Maybe how you decorate your tree.
But you've got our tree. We've got a lot of time. We've got a lot of time. And we have a lot of time.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. We can't understand a word you're saying.
Okay, we'll show you.
Okay, show us.
Come on! Watch how we do it, Jiminy.
One of the nicest things that can happen this time of year is to receive Christmas cards from your friends. Our gang would like to present their cards and through them share some of their memorable moments. All right, everybody. Here's a card from Peter Pan. It says that you can fly. So let's all think a happy thought and give it a bit of a try.
Hey, that's it.
Hey, here's my old buddy. Strings were made for puppets, so Pinocchio has found. But when he does his song and dance, there are no strings around. Cinderella's Christmas card is one of happiness, for with the help of all her friends, she gets a party dress. Ice Frolics with Bambi. Now watch as Thumper gives him some mighty good advice. For it's the very first time that Bambi's been on ice.
Hiya, Bambi. Watch what I can do.
And now from Lady and the Tramp. A dinner date on Christmas Eve with twinkling stars above. A pretty song to fill the night will help you fall in love.
Hey, Tony.
Snow White's Christmas greeting is one that you... Huh? What's this? An invitation to a party? Hey, this ought to be fun. Come on, let's go!
You have just seen some memorable moments from the past. But of course, no Christmas would be complete without a surprise gift. So we have that too. It's right here. Hey, take her, Belle. The surprise gift. And hurry.
All right, Baloo. You're on.
Någonting från länge, länge sedan. Och gissa vad det ska bli. Jo, någonting spännande. Ja, nu kommer han i alla fall, Robin Hood.
Aristokrats. En herlig svingende film om katte. Undskyld, den hedder Aristokrats.
Hvad
And now I would like to share my memorable moment. When you wish upon a star, it symbolizes faith, hope, and all the things that Christmas stands for. So this is my personal wish for you. Something that can make Christmas every day. If you'll just believe.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. When you wish upon a star, as dreamers do. Like a boat out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. When you wish upon a star, your dreams come true.
From all of us to all of you, Merry Christmas.